Hello friends, welcome to the Python tutorials by Shashi Technologies. In this video, we are going to discuss how to play the audio files just two lines. But before going to start playing the audio file, we need to make use of playsound module. So in order to work with the playsound module, first of all, we need to install the playsound module. But very fortunately, the standard Python is not providing the default facility of the playsound. That is the reason why compulsory we have to install the playsound module. In order to install the playsound module, just enter into the command prompt. After that, we have to use the pip space install space playsound module and press enter. After taking several seconds of the playsound module will be installed in your machine. But very fortunately, already my system is installed with the playsound. That is the reason we are getting the requirement already satisfied. But in order to play the sound, just open the Python IDE, go to the file menu and click on what a new file. In this, just what we have to do, what dear friend, import playsound module. In the playsound module, there is a one predefined function is given for you is what playsound. Playsound is a predefined function, playsound module. Then you have to give the path of the file, or the name of file, and after that, just save the file and just run it. Just I want to save the file. The name is what dear friend, just to play. Just when you click on run menu, click on run module, the song will be played automatically. So very simple way we can play the audio file. This is the way. That's all for this session. Thank you.